Is VS Code only good for JavaScript? When you install VS Code, out of the box, it supports languages that one would generally associate with web technologies. These are things like HTML, CSS, Node, JavaScript, and TypeScript. But these are not the only things VS Code is good for. We built these as the out-of-the-box support that you would expect, but at the same time, we also built a very rich extensibility system that supports other extensions to give you all the goodness in other languages. For example, you have C#, C++, you have Ruby, Go, PHP. You name it, and there is a chance that there's an extension in the marketplace that would give the support to you in VS Code. The way we have this rich extensibility system and we've made it easy and good for you to develop an extension giving language support is that the way we've supported TypeScript and JavaScript, they are done using the same APIs that are available to you or extension authors to provide the same kind of support for other languages. For example, the simplest way you can support an extension for giving a language support is by registering providers. You can register, say, a completion or a hover provider, then you are responsible to give the data for the completion and hover. VS Code takes care of triggering and rendering of these features. You never have to worry about the UI. You worry only about the data. So is it good only for JavaScript? Not at all. Check out the extension marketplace to see what else can you do with VS Code.